Juried Art Show happens once a year, and it happens in each of once in each community per year. So it starts. There's Tumbler Ridge, Hudson's Hope, Chetwynd, Dawson Creek, Fort St. John, and Fort Nelson. And we cover the whole entire year. And this is our 31st year. Every year, it's a kickoff to our art walk. That is, we have places all throughout town where we can, where people can see the art all year round. Well, all summer long, sorry.